It's Nicola from Nourish. Welcome, Nicola.
Hi, thank you.
And did you have a lovely time at the races the other day?
I did, yeah. It was a beautiful day and it's just lots of fun, isn't it?
It is. How'd you do in the betting?
I entered lots of sweepstakes, but no big hauls, I'm afraid.
As long as you're having fun, though, that's the main thing.
That's it.
Hey, now this week we're talking about a new advertising campaign that's hit.
Yes. So you've probably seen the big change starts small ads. It's in lots of different kinds of media. And it's just one approach to battling the childhood obesity epidemic in New Zealand. So we've got childhood obesity, either obese or overweight is about 33% at the moment in children. So really wanting to battle that, and this campaign is a really positive way to do it. It's not coming down in a negative way at all, so I really like it.
It is hideous though. 33% is substantial, isn't it?
Yeah,
I mean, it really is a true issue in New Zealand.
Yeah, and it has lots of effects on children, unfortunately, because if you're, as a child, you're obese or overweight, you're more likely to be overweight as an adult, and that, of course, leads into lots of ill health issues, such as type 2 diabetes, cardiovascular disease, and some kinds of cancer as well, plus all the social effects of being overweight. It can be
self-esteem.
Absolutely. So it's great if we can have some help with this sort of thing, and it's not just put onto one family or one person just to try and fix it all themselves.
Yes, well, it could be actually within the family already.
Yeah.
So who's behind the campaign then, Nicola?
So it's the Ministry of Health initiative, and a group called the Health Promotion Agency sort of work on them with this, and they're good at developing these kinds of campaigns, lots of different campaigns that you see around health and wellbeing, a Health Promotion Agency run. Yeah.
Oh, very cool indeed. So part of it, what other initiatives are they doing with, as apart from the advertising on television, which is great, what else are they doing?
So I've brought this to show you because this is part of the 22-step program that the government have got around childhood obesity. So there's a plan that involves lots of different initiatives, and it involves looking at physical activity, working with the health boards and that sort of thing. So actually we talked about one of the initiatives last week, which was the booklet around keeping yourself eating well and active, and also working with food industry. So there's lots of different components, lots of different people involved, but yeah, a lot to it. So it's quite a complex thing.
And it's
so
a big
this campaign,
thing,
it absolutely is. It's so important. Mm. Yeah,
It's a great website though. Eatmorelive.gov.
Eatmorelive.
Yeah. Eatmorelive. Hopefully not. Or eat more veggies. Eatmorelive.gov.nz.
Yes.
So what will we find on that website?
So on there, there's all sorts of ideas around lots of recipes and food ideas that are easy for families and good value, lots of ideas for getting out and being active as a family, and links to different, like the wee booklet I was talking about before about a healthy weight and activity, links to that, links to all sorts of other websites and that sort of thing that sort of help you on your way. So it's a really useful website.
But what is the two main focuses of that website though?
So you will see on the advertising campaign that there's an ad in particular that when we love our families, we like to feed our families, and it's part of showing our love. So love your family, but don't feed them too much, and don't feed them too much of the wrong things like fizzy and takeaways, that sort of thing. So that's one message. And then the other one is around activity and trying to be more active than just having your two thumbs on the control panel. So trying to get out there and be active. And so the website we talked about earlier has lots of different ideas of fun things to do as a family rather than sitting and playing on the game.
And I'm giggling, this thing here is fine in moderation though.
Absolutely, every bit of balance. We always
it's a bit of balance,
balance,
isn't it?
Yeah.
Love the salad you're making tomorrow.
Yeah.
Can you tell us about that?
So it's a brown rice salad. Easy to make. You've probably got all the ingredients at home, but it's absolutely delicious. It's got almonds in it, and it's got dried fruit in it, and a nice Asian sort of sauce, but it's got crunch and it's got sweetness, it's got all the combinations, and as I say, easy to make, and if you get called out for a barbecue last minute, whip it up, and it's delicious.
Now let's talk about the dressing, because dressings can also be a killer, can't they, for salads? But what's so special about the one that you're
making? So this one is really simple. It's just a little bit of sesame oil, which is, so it's an oil, but just a small amount. It's got huge amount of flavour in sesame oil. So sesame oil and then a wee bit of soy sauce. So we're not a very greasy, fatty salad dressing at all, but just something that boosts the flavour. And goes perfectly.
And could I be cheeky and say you could actually use the leftovers for a bit of dipping sauce?
Yes.
We like that, don't we? Because we've got to make a little bit extra. Hey, thank you so much. And remember, that recipe will be up online on nourish.org.nz. And remember, Nicola loves getting your feedback on Facebook. And so engage with her and, you know, gain that experience and the wisdom that you have, Nick. Good on you. We'll see you next week, sweetheart. Remember, tomorrow the recipe will be up.